Hello there, everyone. Welcome back for some more with our No Mask of Truth. I am a little bit sorry to say that we need to be co-hosted by my dear friend, the dishwasher, again. Having a small apartment is a bit annoying sometimes. Let's see. You have maybe I'll send Ogi up there. Yeah, and also an Ogi, that would not be a bad idea. Okay, and you park yourself there. And let's have at it. Now, while this is far from the most difficult fight in the game, and honestly, far from the most challenging, not really challenging, I say, and that happens, it is the most annoying one. Basically, from what I explained before, we have to pursue Maruro here. And that's going to be annoying more than anything else. Let's see, do I have anything else to say? Well, if I did, I lost my train of thought completely. Anyway, whatever. Fight. One strike, please. No. Oh, defense debuff. That is good. Sigils. No, that's good. Okay, let's not get... Okay, never mind. Let's get stuck in here with this nerd. Fantastic. Okay, Haku, see if you can do something about this. No. Okay, can you do from there? Not very much. Can you attack from there at least? Kind of a bad idea to just stand in the middle of the fire, I agree. But, yeah, that is the lemons the game gave us. So there's a co-op chain with Fumiru. I think we already did that before. So close. Okay, now we have a problem. right. Oh. You could go up that way. Hmm. I did not notice this previously. Okay, well, this isn't great, but it could have been worse. Okay, well, I'll take that defense buff, definitely. Chain with, okay, yeah, I think we'll be doing this. Oh yeah. Just no silly things. Oh, there you go. See? It's running away. Makes good sense, of course. Let's see. We do this, right? Well, yeah, that's the only thing we are allowed to do anyway. Unless we do like so. Ah. Big destruction. That is what I pay them for. No, it's probably not great if I... Okay, look, you guys up on the stairs, just hang in there, okay? Okay, good. And Fumaru can't do anything at all after moving. Good to know. Oh, co-op final. I don't get those prompts every day. Well, I'm going to do this. There are trophies connected to doing this. And I mean, the fight isn't that difficult. Oh, I didn't get the final strike. Boo. Let's try that again. Okay, here we go. Fear you do it. You get in with that and you get the status on fear. I find that amusing. I will not apologize for finding that amusing at all. Oh, look at this. and I couldn't punch him on the nose. Right. Or should I? No, actually, I think I should. Heal myself up a little. Okay, all game guy. Oh, nice. You also have a final strike lined up. Now, you should really save those for the bosses. That is sort of an unspoken rule, I guess. But I can nail both of them. No, actually, let's not do the final strike for now. Yeah, this should be enough. Okay, well, that didn't erase the Shikigami. But good enough for government work. And let's go over there, see if we can clear the way for Fumidl to camp out. Slightly annoying. Mistakes may have been made. Okay. Do we need to? No, we actually don't. Oh, whatever. It's fine. Nice. I would like to see what her range is like. I have a sneaking suspicion that she might not be allowed to work her magic up there. Okay, that's the only way to attack more than one at once. Okay, that will also hit the other guy. That should be enough to clear the way here. If I have got the full action chain, oh well. Guys, how about we let Should we head him back a bit? Speaking of what is the... Okay, yeah. losing Atui is not a defeat condition, that is a relief. Heal yourself as well. Good one. I would not describe that as super great. Actually. Can't reach over there. Well, that's better than doing nothing. Right, cools out of dodges. Got them both. Increases damage taken, but increases heal. Okay, you know what? I'll just not use any of that right now. She is a little beat up. Needs a bit of Fumarill's attentions, so to speak. Look, I don't know about you guys, but it kind of feels like having a main character that can do healing also is sort of game-breaking. Okay, well, we can heal you. And then we can move Fumido up to the edge. See what range he has on our next move. I would say that worked out quite well. Oh boy. Really not great. I mean, I think we're in good... well, in a good situation, so... so far so good. Probably should actually say that for Mr. Nerd over there. You don't heal worth a damn, do you, Obi? Would have been a great moment to start doing so. Sweet. That actually worked out to my advantage after all. That's not something I was expecting, but I'll take it. Whew. Hakuma guy. You need healing. Lots. Yeah, try not to fall here. You can go here and have some words. With him. Okay, good. No counter. That is excellent. big smash. And a win for Team Anju. Okay, let's see. Can you... Crap. Big crappuccino. I done messed up. Okay, that's just buffs. You know, probably a good idea to apply them. Before going over there. Okay, let's see. So, the first time I played this game, I ended up fighting Mororo down on the ground floor, not here in the corner. There was a lot of running around. There it was. This run here just makes it look super easy. Shit. I better not miss those magic resistances. Oh boy. Yikes. Big yikes. Okay, well. There's reason to believe that I will come out on top. But, do not ask the other party members are going to be alive at the time. Jesus. Bugger. That was not great. Haku is nearly ready for action though. Not letting you have a counter here, my guy. Good, and the requisite healing. Oh, no, should I put you here even so? If not, if only to block the guy. I don't know if it matters. That's not gonna be great. That's probably going to be a little bit better. Okay. Going for this one. Well, that is a rip for Goodman Obi. But with luck, Maroro will not get to use his final strike. That is just about the best case scenario here. The only good case scenario that I can still hope for. Well, look at that, the episode is really very long. Well, I think I can at least defeat Maroro in this episode, and then we'll just see what I do after that. Can you attack those wicked buggers upstairs? You probably could. If we got another turn in. I don't think we will. I hope we won't. Okay, very little physical damage there, but tying him up might be wise. Well, more HP is more good. Okay, Masuri, do the deed, please. There'll be a counter. Well, it usually heals with this. If she does her second attack, which she didn't. Okay, well, that thing will not reach Haku now. That is probably the least bad thing that could have happened. Looks like I'm smarting. Well then, screw you two game. Okay, come on. Okay, we've got this in the bag now. Kuan is on the case. And all over this guy's case. Just look at that. Even with an elemental disadvantage, he just... Yeah, goodbye, dude. Now he listens to our store. I expect he won't. I'll just turn off the microphone here for the dishwasher noise.
きちんと話を聞いてほしいのです。あなたが思っていることは。 やれやれでおじゃる子。もう追い詰められたでおじゃる子。何が<笑>おかしい。お前にもはや逃げ場はない。貴様には報いを受けてもらう。我が国を攻め、多くの犠牲を出した報いをな。やれやれでおじゃる。ふざけているのか。
イタク殿の気持ちは察する。だが、処断するのは待っていただきたい。この者には、オシタル殿にも事情はあるのでしょう。ですが、この者の不意打ちで、我が奈国の兵や民が大勢犠牲になった。この者の命で償わせることが、せめてもの供養なのです。それでも、よせとおっしゃるのですか。
しょうがないでおじゃる。こたびの成果はこんなものでおじゃるな。そろそろマロは追い飛ばするでおじゃるよ。逃がすわけが。危ないでおじゃるな。なんじゃ、自害でもするつもりなのか。
聖女、お気をつけください。
まさか。お前、言ったでおじゃろう。追い詰まさせてもらうと。マロロ。くそ、東は危ない。イタコ、この日の勢いじゃ怪我だけじゃ済まないかな。
イタク様、どうか。ですが、あいつを逃がすわけには。いけないのです、この炎では。ほほほほ、追ってこれないでおじゃる。待て、マロロ、話を聞け。それがしは、マロは忙しいので、最後の仕上げをしに行くでおじゃる。最後の仕上げ、まだ何か策を持っているのか。
それではご機嫌ようでおじゃる。おしとり。マロロ、随分横行なまねするじゃない。まさかここまでするとはね。あれが本当にあのマロロなのか。以前の様子とはまるで別人ではないか。やつをそれほどまでに駆り立てるとは。
厄介な相手が増えてしまいましたね。そんな顔していたらダメだよ。ね、大丈夫、マロはきっと分かってくれるかな。はい、姉様。何ですか。
火の回りが早い。ここも長くは持たぬぞ。あの日の勢いでか。もう消し止めることは無理かな。落ち着いている場合ではないですよ。早くここから出ないと。悠長に構えている暇はない。それにマロもこのまま逃がすわけにはいかぬ。追うしかないだろうな。奴の残していた言葉気になる。
また何か隠してるみたいやしな。楽しみ。兵たちが間もなく城門を開きます。ここはソヤンケクル殿に任せ、先を急ぎましょう。私もこのままでは収まりがつきません。とりあえず長居は無用って感じじゃない。ああ、走るぞ。皆、この鬼は十分気をつけるのだ。
Okay, this seems like a good place to end things off. Can we get the post battle screen screen now? Yes. Excellent. That is really good. soul crush. Okay, divine beings. Right, we'll see if that ever comes into play. Got a counter going on there. Strong counter chain. Okay. Got the action chain and strengthened it in the same fight. That is a thing. Okay, good. Now she has a final strike there as well. So many final strikes. Okay, well, I'll just allocate the bonus points, maybe look over the equipment one more time. And then we'll save the game and, advance the story in the next episode. See you then.